faces on the Toyas are always concave. Gotta make sure I leave enough room for the serrations and not make it too narrow. Just put it in the sun over there, sweetie.